Lack of nutrition is a growing concern for adolescents across Bangladesh. 56% of girls and 67% boys are malnourished according to their age, and GAIN wanted to solve this. So how could we address the problem of the one-fifth population and the future of the country? What if we could make the adolescents take charge and make brands take initiative to create nutritious food? Introducing the Bhalo Khabo Bhalo Thakbo Pledge. A sustainable approach that included children from all socioeconomic backgrounds to take a pledge for a healthier lifestyle. Our content strategy was adapted for all formats: statics, GIFs, videos, vertical content, and stories. We started the campaign by developing a landing page in 8 different formats to find out which worked best. Using this strategy, data showed that Facebook was generating more leads at a lower cost, which is why we worked on optimizing this more than the website. But we didn't just stop at online communication. For offline, we collaborated with iSocial and Shornu Kishori, who have an outreach of more than 3,000 schools nationwide. Soon, we reached out to all the schools and spread out our message. Unfortunately, amidst our campaign, we hit a roadblock with the coronavirus pandemic. But that couldn't stop us. We quickly adapted accordingly. We created relevant contents related to eating healthier and drove conversation with our content series. We were able to optimize the ads by creating a lookalike audience, which in turn reduced the cost per dollar. Our communication strategy also involved influencer marketing. We used targeted messaging and gave incentives to engage the audience. National team football captain Jamal Bhuiya and cricket captain Mashrafi encouraged the kids to join and take the pledge online. Based on the high-performing contents, we created an OVC with Ayman Sadiq, inspiring adolescents to join the movement. We even partnered with Vidyananda Foundation to ensure nutritious food was provided to kids in rural areas. The Bhalo Khabo Bhalo Thakbo campaign has raised awareness among this generation. But our biggest impact? We were able to get over 1 million pledges from adolescents, and several brands have already agreed to launch nutritious food for children. All in efforts for a healthier nation and a better future.